Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are enjoying the best of your health. Dear students, yesterday we read paragraph number 1 to paragraph number 5 of the lesson Our Villages. Today we are going to step ahead. So open your books on page number 16. This is paragraph number 6. Most of the villages have only one or two wells, kuen. Village women do the tiresome duty of fetching water from these wells. Village women do the tiresome duty of fetching water. Very, very hard and tough duty of going from the house and bring water to home from the wells. Ghar se jana aur lake pani lekar aana, fetching water from the wells. They also work with their male family members in the field. Khawateen gharon mein kaam karne ke saath saath in the fields, kheton mein apne mardon ke saath bhi kaam karti hain. Men are mostly farmers who do the work of sowing, growing and harvesting crops. फसलें बीज डालने, फसलें काश करने और फसलों को काटने का काम करते हैं. It is all together a hard and tiresome work. Very tough and difficult work. A village has a rural health center where patients are checked and given medicine. A village normally has small shops situated here and there. For shopping in bulk, the villagers have to go to the nearest town. For shopping in bulks, in large quantities, to buy something in large quantities, the villagers have to go to the nearest town. The village panchayat works for the welfare of the villagers and looks after the needs of the people. Panchayat, a committee, in group of elderly people from the village. Panchayat, गांव के बड़े बड़े बूढ़े लोगों के समझदार लोगों का ग्रो होता है जो बैठ के कई वेलफेयर ऑफ द विलेजेस विलेजर्स जो गांव के लोगों की खैर और फलाह के काम की देखभाल करते हैं और लोगों की ज़रूरियात का ख्याल रखते हैं. इट हेल्प्स द विलेजर्स बाय सेटलिंग द डिस्प्यूट्स झगड़े. पंचायत सेटल्स देयर डिस्प्यूट्स झगड़ों का फैसला करती हैं. इट आल्सो हेल्प्स इन इम्प्रूविंग देयर वर्किंग एंड लिविंग कंडीशंस. ऑन द होल द विलेजर्स आर सिंपल पीपल. दे लिव लाइक अ फैमिली. दे शेयर ईच अदर्स जॉयज एंड सॉरोज. आर विलेजर्स हैव retained their old traditions and customs. Our villagers have retained. गांव देहात के लोग अपने रस्म और रिवाज को बरकरार रखते हैं, उन्हें लूज नहीं करते. Anjum's father enjoyed his stay with his parents. He came back to his home fully refreshed. ज़ाहिर है माँ बाप के पास जाएगा तो फ्रेश होके ही आएगा. Dear students, this is enough for today. This is time to assign you homework. First of all, read the passage 6 to 10 5 times. Learn the spellings of difficult words with their meanings. Also, this is question number 1 for you. This is activity F. Find the meanings of the following words in the dictionary. This is page number 21. Exercise F. Activity F. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 words. You will write the meanings of these 10 words on your notebook. Similarly, these are 8 words for making sentences of your own. This is calm, fetching, retain, inspiring, suggest, tiresome, village, inspire. These are 8 words to make sentences of your own. Okay, students, we will meet tomorrow, inshallah. May Allah bless you. Take care of yourself. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.